first. Worship is extreme obedience. After we've given all, God still wants a yes. Some of us he called a long time ago. And yet we're doing what we want to do. We're picking and choosing. Our yes. But God is saying, all I want is yes. So those who are serious, those who want to say yes to God, just lift your hands right now and just begin to tell the Lord, yes. Be careful. Because yes might cost you everything. Say, yes, God, I'll forsake my way for your way, God. Yes, God, the very thing I don't want to do, I'll do it. God is speaking to somebody, and he's saying, if I told you what I really need, would you still say yes? Ask the person next to you, would you still say yes? If I told says yes. My soul says yes. My soul says yes.
Oh, yeah.
He said there is more than I require of thee. He says, hear my voice, hear my voice, hear my voice.